Hello everyone, today I'm going to discuss how to add an image to a web page. Images are defined with the img tag. Let's see how it works. Go to your browser. You can see the image here. I'll tell you how it works. Image tag contains attributes only and it does not have a closing tag. We are using source attribute here. The source attribute specifies the URL for an image. And you can use alt attribute here. This alt attribute is nothing but it's just an alternative text for an image. If a user for some reasons cannot view it, in that time we can use alt attribute. So user who cannot see the image gets an understanding of what the image contains. So I'm taking an alternative text that is see sunset image, and I'm going to change the URL of an image. Save the file. Go to your browser. You can see the alternative text. Instead of that image, it is displaying an alternative text. Okay, that's all for adding an image on HTML. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel.